just on this cable car ride close to Sentosa from Mount Faber in Singapore. It's the Mount Faber cable car station up there, and a couple of restaurants and bars there as well. Now the trees below. It's the city of Singapore just over there. Skyscrapers of CBD. It's another cable car that goes past. It's a J for the jaw. The jaw box. Okay, just look over here. It's one of the expressways. Singapore. Aircraft flying over here. Support pylon. So that's the World Trade Center complex just over there. Just over here to the left is the port of Singapore over there. It's one of the busiest ports in the world. The cable car that goes past. We've got Vivo City there. It's basically it's a shopping mall. It's also some restaurants and bars. Singapore bus station down there. World Trade Center bus station. Okay, it's Vivo City Port. It's the World Trade Center building there. Let's see from the other side. And then just over there is Sentosa. It's the island of Sentosa. Back up towards Mount Faber there. So about 20 years ago they had an accident on this cable car, and I think the cord snapped and everybody fell into the sea, and plenty of people died as well. All right, hopefully that won't happen today. Okay. See the CBD of Singapore over there. So go through this last pylon station before getting up above the water. So get on and get off here. So I might just slow up for a minute too. But there's two or three cars in front of us. Just wait to get going again.
Hi sir, I'd like to
Don't need photo.
Okay.
get out, walk around the front, and jump in the car in the front. Anyway, let's get going now. This is the last bit over the water. It's water down there. Okay. It's the building various additions to Sentosa Island. Sentosa Island there. Okay, I'm looking over here. That's Resorts World Sentosa. It's basically few hotels, Hard Rock Cafe, and there's a casino there as well. And just over there you've got Universal Studios. It's the Cinderella's Castle or something. And various roller coaster rides and so on. And then that's the Merlion, symbol of Singapore. You can see the South China Sea is on the other side of Sentosa. Various big ships parked out there. It's a better view of the port of Singapore there. It's CBD of Singapore. Swiss Hotel in the distance. It's office buildings. It's the Ducks in a Pinnacle, that apartment block. Marina Bay Sands is hidden on the other side. That's where this is coming from. World Trade Center building there. Get ferries to Batam and things. And then Vivo City next to it. Go back around here. I'm going up again. Nearly getting back over land. Yeah, a lot of building work going on there. The Resorts World, it's the Hard Rock Cafe I was talking about. Universal Studios. So there's various ways to get to Sentosa. That's the bridge that connects Singapore to Sentosa. There's a monorail type express train you can get. It's that. You can get a bus, you can walk across, get a taxi and so on. Go to this last pylon. Right, actually coming across on the cable car. See a lot of sights. That's the casino. Okay. So those are all the big ships parked out to sea.
pretty.
Merlion again. There's some of the ferries that go to Indonesia from here. That big pole is the India Sky Tower ride. We are getting into the Sentosa station now. Just pulling in. Okay, that's it. Right over. Bye.